Are you familiar with the commodities market, Mr. Levin?
Am I familiar with the commodities market, Dean? Why don't you tell me?
Holy shit. That can't be real.
What is it?
It's Ebola. Sumerians used it. They put those tokens inside the clay pot. It marked the day a commodity was delivered. It's 5,000 years old.
No, it's actually 6,000 years old. You were looking at the world's first futures contract.
Must be worth a fortune.
Do you want to hold it?
You kidding me?
No. Just be careful, because it's worth a lot of money.
Shit! Oh! Oh my God.
Oh shit!
Dean, go find a broom.
Okay.
Please tell me that's insured. I'm so sorry.
Insured? That was priceless. There are only 17 bullas in the entire planet, and every single one of them is locked in a museum.
It's a fake.
But you thought it was an original.
Yeah.
And why? Because the perception of reality is more real than reality itself.